can hear you very well.
We see you well too, and we are happy to see you and to talk with your students. We are all here.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so can I call some students to do some questions to your students? Is it okay?
Mm-hmm. Maybe we introduce ourselves and then some questions. So,
okay, perfect.
Who is the first? Who is the first?
You can start.
Uh-huh.
Hello, my name is Vicky. I'm 11. I like school because my teacher friendly and kind. I don't like school because my teacher gives too much homework.
Hi, my name is Sabina. I'm 11 years old. I like school, but I see friends. I like English, but I have some problems with math.
Hello, my name is Milana. I am 10 years old. I like school.
My name is Nikita. I'm 10.
Mm-hmm. Why do you like school?
I like school because I like nature and English.
And English.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, my name is Veronica. I am 10. I don't like school because
I hate mess.
I like English.
Mm-hmm.
Nika is ill, but she likes to communicate with other pupils. The next, Nastya.
Hello, my name is Nastya. I am 10. I like school because my teacher tell jokes. I don't like school because my teacher give many homework.
Mm-hmm. The next.
Hello, my name Vicky. I am 10. I like school because my teacher friendly and kind. I don't like school because my teacher is strict.
Uh-huh. Next, Sonia. Big.
Hi, my name is Sofia. I like school because my teacher is patient. I don't like school because my teacher is kid.
Hello, my name is Sofia. I'm 10. I like school. I very much is English.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, my name is Ksenia. I am 10. I like school and English.
Mm-hmm. Take your seat.
My name is Sofia. I am 11. I like school is English.
And English. So Sofia is a very popular Ukrainian name. We have 5 Sofias.
Hello, my name is Valeria. I'm 10. I like school very much and like English.
So, and what about you? As you see, my students are wearing Ukrainian national clothes. It's vyshivanka, and they are handmade. The rings and our clothes are handmade by everybody.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Can you introduce yourself?
Yes, yes. We are listening to you very attentively.
Okay, thank you.
Hello, my name is Bianca. I'm 10 years old. I'm in class of
Bianca.
My parents are in Texas. And I live in Minola. Hello, my name is Afiko. My name is Sabina.
Sabina. Bianca Sabina.
I like school.
Hi, my name is Emily. I'm 11 years old. I like school. My favorite subject is English. And I live in Viola.
Mm-hmm. Hello, my name is Viola. I'm 11 years old. I like football and I live in Viola.
Mm-hmm. Okay, great. What's that?
Viola. Это город. Виона. The native city is Viola.
Hello, my name is Lisa. I'm 10 years old and I like school and English. I like volleyball. My favorite color is water green.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, my name is Abby. My favorite. I like football. I like my favorite color is green.
Green. He likes green.
Hello, my name is Dylan. I like football so and my favorite sport is basketball and I am very tall.
Hello, my name is Alisa.
Alisa.
I am 10 years old. I like school. My favorite subject is English. I like Viola.
Hello, my name is Carlos Alberto. I like Viola. My favorite subject is math, and I like school. I have a book, and I like to read books and comics.
Hi, I'm Cecilia. I'm 10 years old, and I like school.
Okay, we finished We finished the presentations. Mm-hmm. If you want, we can ask each other something.
Mm-hmm. Yes, we are ready to ask. What is
your favorite? Okay, finito con voi. Un colore di colore.
Hello, I'm Francesco.
Francesco.
Mm-hmm. Hi, Francesco.
Do you like football?
Do you like football, Vika?
No, I don't like football.
What sport do you like? I like
volleyball.
Uh-huh. What is your
favorite hobby?
My favorite hobby is training
football. Mm-hmm. Training football. Uh-huh.
Hello, how many children in your class?
Have you friend? What? Can you repeat?
How many children in your class?
How many children are there in your class?
We have
20.
We have 20 children.
Mm-hmm. What do you have, pets?
We have 25.
Uh-huh, uh-huh.
Do you have pets?
Pets?
No.
No. Do you like pets? Do you like pets?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Would you like to have a pet at home?
Dog.
Dog? Uh-huh, uh-huh.
Hello.
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 What's your name?
My name is Xenia.
Xenia. Xenia.
How old are you?
Uh-huh. How old?
I am 10.
10.
Do you like dancing?
Do you like dancing?
Can you repeat, please?
Do you like dancing?
Yes, I like.
Dancing?
So-so.
So-so. Why? Why?
I'm shy.
Ah. Mm-hmm. The next?
Pick week.
Hello.
Hello.
Do you like ice cream?
Do you?
Yes.
I like
ice cream.
Mm-hmm.
Do you like computer games?
Do you like computer games?
Yes, I like.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, I do. What's the weather like in Ukraine?
The weather.
It's fine.
It's fine. It's sunny and warm today.
Like it.
What can you say about your weather, your today's weather?
It's warm and sunny.
Uh-huh.
And warm.
Yes, we see your window. And we can see that you have sunny weather.
Play a musical instrument.
Hello.
My
name is Francesco. I'm 11 years old. And you?
My name is Nikita. I'm 12. Do you have hobby?
Do you have hobby?
Yes, my favorite hobby is playing basketball.
Uh-huh. What about horses? Do you like horses?
Yes,
so-so.
So-so.
How are you?
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Mm-hmm. So, do you like to read books? Do you like to read books? Yeah. What is your favorite book?
I don't know.
Uh-huh. What kinds of books do you like to read? Fairy tales, novels, poetry? What kind of books?
Adventures.
Adventures. Adventures. So, thanks.
I like Harry Potter.
What music do you like? Hello, what music do you like?
What kind of music do you like?
Rock.
Rock, uh-huh. And what about your neighbors?
I like rock.
I like
rock. Yes.
I like pop music.
Вероника likes pop music.
What's your national sport?
What our national sport? Ukrainian hasn't any national sport, but football and boxing are very popular in our country. So we have two famous boxers, Volodymyr and Vitaly Klitschko, and a famous footballer, Andriy Shevchenko. Do you know them?
No.
No.
In Italy,
football is popular.
Mm-hmm. So we see.
Come here.
Do you have a mascot?
Can you repeat?
Do you ever have a mascot in your class?
A teddy bear.
A mascot.
We have.
Something in our class.
So, what is your question, Nastya? What is your question? Do you like or what can you ask them?
I like.
You ask. This question.
Do you like ask questions?
Hello. What can you repeat?
What are you doing in your free time?
What are you doing in your free time? What is your hobby? I like to draw. To draw, I have a pet.
Do you like dancing?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Mm-hmm. I have a pet.
I have a pet chinchilla.
Uh-huh. She has a pet at home, chinchilla, and Milana likes to play with it in her free time. She likes animals very much.
Do you like cherries?
Cherries, yes. Yes, I do.
Mm-hmm. Yes, I do.
Uh-huh. Question. Your question.
Do you like paint?
To paint. Do you like to paint?
Yes, I do.
Mm-hmm.
Are you wearing these clothes every day?
Mm-hmm. No, we are wearing vyshivanka only on holidays. So meeting with you is a holiday for us, and so we are wearing these clothes.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, it's a special day for you.
Mm-hmm. Yes, yes. It's a very special. So the next.
Hello, how old are you?
How old? How old? I am
10.
Mm-hmm.
Do you like swim?
Do you like to swim?
Yes, I do.
Mm-hmm. I swim.
Do you like tennis?
What? Can you
repeat? Do you like tennis?
Learning, yes. Yes.
Yes, it is.
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Uh-huh.
Do you like pizza?
Oh, do you like pizza?
Yes,
we do.
Okay.
Do you like pizza?
Yes, we like. We like you very much. You are so smart and cute, and it's fine to talk to you. You are very friendly. You are very friendly. I know this girl. She is Sophia.
How many girls is in your class?
How many girls? How many? 15. 15 maybe girls. Uh-huh.
And three?
And five boys.
Ah, wow. Who are Sophia's girls?
Sophia, come here. Sophia. Three Sophias. They are Sophias. And one Sophia is ill.
Hi, Sophia.
Hi.
How old are you?
How old?
I am 11.
I am 10.
I am 11.
11, 10.
What is your favorite sport?
Favorite sport?
I like swimming.
Swimming.
I like football.
Uh-huh.
I like dancing.
Dancing.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have a sign ball in your country?
Can you repeat?
Do you have a sign ball in your country?
No. We haven't.
And the color? In your country?
Blue and yellow. Blue and yellow.
We
have a flag.
Do you know tortellini?
Repeat, repeat.
Do you know tortellini?
It's a food.
It's a typical food.
What about our national food?
Tortellini.
Ah, tortellini. Pasta, pasta. Pasta. We know it and we like it very much.
Have you got a typical place in your country?
What?
Typical food.
Ah, typical food, uh-huh. We have some Ukrainian dishes and tell us please about our Ukrainian dishes.
It's borscht, vareniki, holubtsi,
kutya,
holodets,
kolbasa, and something like sausage. And Ukrainian. And we have a video in a twin space about our national food with photos and with recipes of them. So you can watch this video and learn about our national food. We have a lot.
Yes, we want to.
And in 2 weeks we have a twinning pizza party in our club, and we are going to make a big pizza. And
it's a typical
of
Napoli.
So. Can you repeat me, please?
Do you like internet?
Yes, we do. Internet connection, do you like?
Do you like football?
Football? Yes, we like football. We have a lot of contests in our school. And yesterday our school team won another school in football match.
What is your favorite
subject?
My favorite subject is English.
English.
Do you like your typical subject?
Do you like typical? Yes, we do. We like it them very much.
Congratulations, you are beautiful. We can see the dress.
What can you repeat?
What is the typical dress of boy?
What clothes do our boys wear? Jeans
and t-shirts.
The same for us. What's your favorite weather?
What weather do you like? I like.
I like.
Sunny. What weather?
Sunny
weather. I like sunny weather.
Is your
Ukrainian language difficult? Is Ukrainian language difficult? Difficult? Сложный? No. It. Is not. No, it is not.
Have you got a
popcorn with the grain?
Can you repeat, please?
Repeat the question.
Have you got such a popcorn in the grain?
What?
Have you got a typical song in Ukraine?
Ah, typical. No. We haven't.
We haven't.
No, we haven't.
A typical party?
Typical party. We like Christmas.
We like Christmas.
Christmas. And.
Ivana Kupala.
At Ivana Kupala.
Day.
Ivana Kupala Day. It's in July the 7th, when young boys and girls in national clothes jump over the fire. Jump over the fire, and young girls put rings of flowers on the water, and when this ring of flower come to the bank, she's going to marry this year.
What is your favorite teacher?
My favorite teacher, Yana Viktorovna.
Mm-hmm.
English teacher, Ukrainian teacher.
Uh-huh.
My favorite teacher, Ukrainian teacher.
Ukrainian teacher.
Do you practice recycle?
Yes. We practice this activity in autumn and in spring, when the nature wakes up and... What's Sofia's birthday?
My birthday is... November.
In November, and then
my birthday in October.
Is in October, Sofia. My birthday is June.
My birthday is June.
In June. November, June, October, and November. And yours?
In May.
In May. Mm-hmm.
Do you celebrate Halloween in October?
We celebrate only at school and not in all the Ukraine, but at school. We have holidays on Halloween. We have a week holiday in autumn, and that's why we can't celebrate it.
Okay.
Bye.
Hello. What's the name of your typical dress? It's Vyshyvanka.
Yeah. Okay.
It's difficult. Is it difficult?
Yes.
Do you like Ukraine?
Yes, we do.
Yes, we do. Mm-hmm. Do you like traveling?
In London.
It's great.
Okay. Let's
What's your favorite color?
Color. My
favorite color is pink.
Mm-hmm. Pink. And what about you?
Red.
Red. She likes red. Uh-huh. So, it's a pity, but we haven't a lot of time. Now, my students are going to the next lesson. And...
Okay. The same.
Mm-hmm. So...
Okay, so it was a great pleasure.
Mhm. It was really great.
Okay, greetings.
Yeah.